I'm Billy. Ma would never say who my father was, so I don't got no last name. She gave me this medallion before I could talk. It's engraved with a candlestick, so that's what the kids call me. Candle. Beats spick or pepper gut. Yeah, my mom's from Mexico. The town I grew up in is just over the border, and the folks there are mostly white. Like my stepfather, Thomas. A big, mean son of a bitch who just as soon backhand me as look at me. I grew up in a town called Hope. Pretty much the most hopeless place I ever seen. It's full of drunks and drifters and thieves and liars. And those are the leading citizens. Like my dear stepfather, who knocked the tar out of me at least once a day, rain or shine. He said he was teaching me how to be a man, but all he taught me is how to take a beating. Last time he laid a hand on me was over 2 years ago. I took off and didn't look back. Left to find my fortune. The legendary gold of Juarez. Wanted to prove to that SOB that I could be more than he ever was. But the world's a hard place. I didn't find squat. Did meet a girl, though. Molly. Damn, she was pretty. Didn't work out, though. Her dad saw to that. So now I'm back. Hungry. Broke. I don't have nothing. Not even a last name. Haven for outlaws, assholes, and hypocrites. Jones Cabin. Good place to practice some shooting.
What the heck are you doing? This is private property.
Okay, easy.
Get out. Get off my property. I told you to get out. Get off my property. Get out. Get off my property.
I'm here to see the one person on earth who ever gave a damn about me. My ma. Other than my stepfather, there's three some bitches in particular I hope to avoid. Tim Powell, our sheriff, who always thought I was up to no good, even when I wasn't. Clyde Forrester, owner of the Grand Saloon and meanest peckerhead you ever seen. Then there's the biggest bastard of them all, my stepfather's brother, Reverend Ray, the most self-righteous son of a bitch who ever picked up a Bible.
My, my. Billy Kendall. Been a long time, boy.
Sheriff.
I don't think Thomas will be too pleased to see you. You come back to set things right with him?
I'm just here to see my ma.
Well, before you go out there, I think you better give me your gun. Hand it over.
But Sheriff...
Drop it, boy. Fine. Welcome back. Just don't do anything stupid, son.
I'm not your son.
Thank God for that, boy. Thank God for that.
I just got to town and the sheriff's already on my ass. Son of a bitch. Damn, I gotta get myself a gun. Look at those hombres. They look like trouble.
Billy Kendall, is that you? Boy, you're growing like a weed. Stand still. Let me take a measure. Just in case.
You want to see me planted already?
Well now, looks like you're as tall as Reverend Ray.
Ain't you a sight for sore eyes?
Susie. She keeps a gun in her drawers.
I'm pissed at you, Billy. Here in town and you don't come to see your old friend Susie?
Hey! I just got in! I was planning on coming by.
Yeah, right. Billy's planning things now. Get your skinny butt up here before I change my mind.
So far, so good. Don't see no sign of that SOB Forrester. Uh-oh.
Billy the Spick. Where you think you're going, boy? Hope you don't think you're getting lucky. Not unless you got some money.
Relax, Clyde. I'm just here to say hello.
Your balls will be saying hello to my boot in a second, boy. You want a piece of Susie, you gotta pay, muchacho.
Busted, huh? Should've known. Thought you were gonna find the gold of Juarez. Well, maybe you can find a rope to get your ass through this window. But don't raise a ruckus. I must be out of my mind.
Bye, Susie.
Shh. Wait here. I'll be back in a minute. I want to make sure Clyde is occupied. In the meantime, why don't you wash off some of that trail dust?
All right. Where the hell's that Derringer? It's not loaded. Damn it, Susie, where do you keep the bullets?
Clyde's occupied with Joanne, so we got some time to get reacquainted.
But we best keep our voices down, darling.
So you never found the family jewels? Maybe I can help. Oh my, you have grown.
Thought I heard you in here. You got an itch that needs scratching, boy? How about you let old Clyde take care of it? You're not getting away that easy! A half hour with Susie for anybody who can get his hands on that little greaser.
I'd skin that boy alive for a taste of that little trollop.
A half hour with Susie for anybody who can get his hands on that little greaser.
I'd skin that boy alive for a taste of that little trollop. He's here!
A half hour with Susie for anybody who can get his hands on that little greaser.
I'd skin that boy alive for a taste of that little trollop.
No!
Looks like we found you. We found you.
This is Crazy Frank's place. Lost his mind in the war. He's half a bubble off plum, nuttier than a bedbug. If someone in this town has ammo, it's Crazy Frank.
Look, Lucy, it's Billy. Well, boy, did you find the gold?
There is no gold.
The gold of Juarez.
It's a fairy tale, okay? It don't exist.
Right, I get it. Mum's the word. You want to take what's mine? One more step and Lucy will blow your head clean off. What do you want to do with this little thief? Me and Lucy, we shot men, women, and children. So we sure as hell can shoot a low knife like you. Take it, you bastard! We got him on the run, Lucy. Lucy, look at him go.
Crazy old coot. Thank you.
Hey, Lucy, what do you want to do with this little thief? Me and Lucy, we shot men, women, and children. So we sure as hell can shoot a lowlife like you.
Crazy old coot. Crazy old coot. Crazy old coot.
It is. The only home I ever knew. Bet Mom's cooking dinner right now. Baking biscuits, making stew. I can almost smell it.
Thomas! You get away from her, you bastard! You hear me? I'll kill you!
Just as I was once, trapped in the shadows of Satan's embrace, I personally invited every last soul in town to today's service. I will bring them your word, Lord. I will show them the way. It is indeed disappointing that your fellow citizens prefer the pleasures of the flesh to the spiritual salvation offered by this sanctuary. In vain has the voice from heaven said of the whore of Babylon, "Come forth, my people, out of here, that ye have no fellowship with her sins, and that ye receive not her plagues."
And what exactly would they be receiving here, Padre? Insults? Rebukes? Life's too damn short to spend it listening to self-righteous sons of bitches like you. Free round of drinks for anyone who wants to follow me back to my saloon.
Clyde Forrester, is that what you came here for? How dare you turn my flock away from the light?
If it wasn't for sinners like me, you'd be out of a job, Padre. You can't save him if I don't tempt him.
Enough, you snake! Get out of my sight!
I know all about you, Father, so don't go getting all high and mighty with me. You're no better than a...
Get out of this sanctuary! Lo, I come quickly, saith the Lord, and my reward is with me, to render each as his work shall be.
Reverend! Reverend Ray, I heard gunshots at your brother's farm!
What?!
That bastard child will burn in hell!
I saw Billy in town. Saw him.
With what measure ye meet it? I came not to send peace, but a sword. And there was given to the beast mouth, speaking great things and blasphemies. For everyone that doth evil hateth the light. And there was given to the beast mouth, speaking great things and blasphemies. And the smoke of their torment goeth up forever and ever. It is indeed disappointing that your fellow citizens
That bastard child will burn in hell!
I saw Billy in town. Saw him going into the
Not to send peace, but a sword. And fire came down out of heaven and devoured them. With what measure ye meet, it shall be measured unto you.
There you are.
For everyone that doth evil hateth the light.
You come back here!
And the smoke of their torment goeth up forever. And in. love of God, what have you done? I better get Tim. Hyenas have no respect for anything. They're no better than dogs. What are you doing? Have you no shame?
Reverend Ray, I came when I heard the gunshots. We need to get the sheriff.
And you? How dare you steal from the dead?
What the hell do they need it for? Besides, half the town is gonna be all over this place.
Get out of here! Out! Or I swear to God!
Fine, I'm going. But this ain't over.
Out! Get out of here!
Or what? You gonna send me to hell? Clyde says you're hardly a man of God. He says...
Enough! For 20 years, I followed the light and denounced the darkness. Day in and day out, I labored to save lost souls. All for you, Lord. So why? Why have you forsaken me? How could you let this happen? Help me, Lord, please. Tell me, what do you want from me? That bastard child's been a burden on this earth. Cannot be saved? Is that what you want? Then that is how I will serve you. And I will execute great vengeance upon them with furious rebukes. And they shall know that I am Jehovah when I lay my punishment upon them. It's time to dust off some old compadres. Whew, haven't laid eyes on these equalizers in 20 years. How many lives did they take? No matter. This time they won't be tools of Satan. This time we'll be guided by the light of the Lord.
What are you up to, Reverend?
I'm going to find Billy.
You're not the law, Ray. You need to let the law handle this.
I represent a higher law, God's law.
Ray, just listen to me.
And I heard a great voice out of the temple saying to the seven angels, go and pour out the seven bowls of the fury of God upon the earth.
You've gone berserk, Ray.
You're not going nowhere. Give me those hog legs.
That's right. Lock him up, Tim. Man's a menace.
Enough! I'll lock all of you up if you don't shut your yaps. Give me your weapons, McCall. Don't...
No!
Oh, my God! They shot
down. Now the dogs and the sorcerers. And the murderers and the idolaters. And every
What now, Padre?
Reverend, why'd you stir them up like that? You got them all crazy, and now they killed Tim. They're heading for jail to free their friends. And get more guns. Here, take this key.
Who is he?
Now that Tim's gone, you're the only chance we have.
Say your prayers, preacher.
now, Padre! Always trying to scare us with hellfire. How about we give you a taste? Burn!
Thank you. Thank you.
I knew this day would come, Padre! I knew that one day you'd show this town your true colors! You think you're better than me? We're two sides of the same coin, Ray! I'm glad you're finally here, because today is the last time you get in my way!
And when they have finished their testimony, the beast that cometh up out of the abyss shall make war with them and overcome them. And when they have finished their testimony, the beast that cometh up out of the abyss shall be And there was given to the beast a mouth, saying great lies and blasphemies.
Self-righteous son of a whore! You think heaven wants anything to do with you? You're going to hell, and I'm gonna send you there!
Balan the Great has fallen. For all nations have drunk of the wine of the wrath of her fornication. Today is the holy seventh day. You didn't want to come to the Lord, so he sent down upon you the fire and a heavenly sword. Take heed what I say, for if you won't listen, it shall be more tolerable for the land of Sodom and Gomorrah in the day of judgment than for this town. The Lord has made me his right hand, his judge, his jury, and his executioner. So, Billy, beware, boy, or I bring the wrath of God.
I've gotta run, no matter if I kill somebody or not. This place looks familiar. If the train comes by on the left, I'll know for sure where I am. Patches. Renegades, probably. Son of a bitch. There's the bridge and the entrance to the mine. About a mile to go. Maybe I can make it before the storm. What the hell are they doing there? Plundering the mine? If they spot me, I'm a goner. Thank you.
shut up, you'll bring the whole damn mountain down.
Can you see the train?
I can't see a damn thing.
I hope Ned knows what he's doing. This sticker better be worth it.
Stick? Son of a bitch. These hombres are out.
All you're doing is sitting on it.
He told us to wait here, so that's what I'm doing. Hold on.
What?
Shut the hell up. I heard something.
Yeah, probably just the wind.
Remember that storm in 67?
See the lightning.
Remember that storm in 67? A bolt of lightning struck Rodriguez and fried the son of a bitch to a crisp.
Do you ever shut up?
Look at that lightning. It's gonna hit a tree and set this whole forest on fire.
I'm going to hit you in the huevos if you don't shut the hell up.
Whole damn forest.
Shut it!
Let's go, Cox. You got good eyes. You see the train? You should be able to see it by now.
I'm coming! Hey, don't go falling asleep. You'll get hit by lightning and end up like Rodriguez.
Train.
I'm cheating. And I looked at that turd and I said, huh? Like I don't have no clue. And you know what I told him, Eli? I said, Eli, where the hell did you get to?
Wait.
It's colder than hell out here.
What are they waiting for? End of a night. Head with a 2x4 and ended up a retard.
He was always a retard.
Never mind. What are they waiting for? Never mind. Never mind. Just take a leak?
You think they could take a longer walk before they relieve themselves?
Longer walk where? Out in the woods? I don't want some coyote biting off my nutsack.
How'd a coyote even find your tiny little nutsack?
There's not just coyotes.
Coyotes, hyenas, bobcats, cougars.
Maybe that's what's doing all the pissing.
How much longer are we gonna have?
Just take a leak?
You think they could take a longer walk before they relieve themselves?
Longer walk where? Out in the woods? I don't want some coyote biting off my nutsack.
How'd a coyote even find your tiny little nutsack?
There's not just coyotes.
Coyotes, hyenas, bobcats, cougars.
Maybe that's what's doing all the pissing. Just take a leak?
You think they could take a longer walk before they relieve themselves?
Longer walk where? Out in the woods? I don't want some coyote biting off my nutsack.
How'd a coyote even find your tiny little nutsack?
There's not just coyotes.
Coyotes, hyenas,
how much longer are we gonna have?
Maybe that's too only busy. Scary beastie's pants. What are they waiting?
Piss your pants.
Shut up.
Watch out!
Damn!
Here!
What's wrong?
starting to lose it.
I am freezing my agua caddies off.
I made it. All right. All I have to do now is wait for the train. But how do I stop? I made it. All right. All I have to do now is wait for the train. But how do I stop these hombres? It's too late to go back now. Guess I'll just have to hold him back the best I can.
Storm is coming. I can hear the days now. Took me some time to find his trail because he didn't run for the border as I was sure he would. Instead, he headed west. He's probably sitting out the storm in the Black River mine. Years ago, I did the same. I know every inch of those tunnels, and if he is down there, I will find him.